down to the courthouse and see what's going on.
Jeez, are you okay? You're not looking so good.
Sure.
Okay. You say so. Maybe grab some meds from the communal supply, though, huh?
Checking this out.
Anybody out there's got a set of wheels and the inclination to play Good Samaritan, swing on by the farm. Ain't nothing too dangerous.
Quiet here. I think we better move our base down here.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
Fucking sweet. For a little trade.
So, we've got an opportunity to do some trading. I'll carry the staff and do the talking. I just want to have an extra gun on hand in case things go bad.
Happy to help.
What do you think? Looks like trouble up ahead there.
That one!
Heads up. Zombies on our left. Hey.
What's the good word?
Okay. Fair trade.
Great. I think we'll all benefit from this trade.
Bye. I'm headed back with the goods.
We should get moving. Lead on.
Let's go. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. You got it from here?
Thanks. We've got it from here.
How's it going back home?
There's an issue with the infirmary. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Attention survivors. Only those who abide by the laws posted outside the courthouse are eligible for the protection of the Sheriff's Department. If you want to keep your guns and keep your own scavenge, you're on your own.
Just been thinking. You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Nice. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. We've run into a bit of a snag. We've got the basics, but to really pull this off, we need a little more.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Huh. Oh shit. That's gonna bring trouble.
Ah!
Like no zombies were close by. Better look around some more. We've got this place locked down. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Scratch that off the wish list. Got this place locked. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. This place locked down. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Nice. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Thank you. I'm almost home.
I hope.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What's that?
Oh, you know, stuff. At home I should be worried about?
Something cropped up with the garden. No pun intended. We're trying to get it set up, but we don't have everything we need. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Nice, nice. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready. Hang on. I've got a transmission coming in, I think.
Jack! Jack, do you copy? Damn it, man, where are you?
You might want to go check it out.
They didn't hear that. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Found this while I was out.
What you got? How's it going?
I'm almost there. Scratch that
we'll
off the wish list.
Crack open a cold one for you.
Scratch that off the wish list. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Attention citizens, it
any of your loved ones have contracted what's being called black fever, we advise you to quarantine them immediately. While at this stage, the Army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to spontaneous reanimation.
Zombies were close by. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Nice.
Zombies really like that beacon, huh? I hope whatever you found out there was worth the risk. You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folks. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Lots of Zeds. Found this while I was out.
Sweet. Stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can.
All quiet here.
We sure could use your help around here. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's move. Now we're making progress.
Zed's up ahead.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Found him. Got him.
Person again, but a lot fainter. Now listen.
This is Cleo. Order derived. Rucio Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta 05 Papa.
I keep hearing it every few minutes, but the number of mics is getting lower. I think it's a countdown. I'll tell you when it gets to zero. Unless it's like a nuke or something, then you'll know.
Hey, over here. We could use a hand clearing the area. We should get moving. Lead on.
Let's move. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
Keep an eye on our six.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Let's do this.
Shit! We gotta get out of here!
Right.
I'm lucky they didn't eat. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Area secure. To get me. I'm ready to leave now. Take it easy. We're clear. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
So what do you say?
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
Could be trouble on the left.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Zed's up ahead.
Let me go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention. Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. It's not silent, but it makes a big difference. Watch your ammo, and try and reload when it's safe. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
No dice.
Thanks. I feel a lot more confident now.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero. Hey, you.
Bye.
Got any good news?
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Got any good news?
Kiss my ass.
Them a hand.
What's up?
Kiss my ass.
I've got a lead on something for you. I'm sending you the location now.